Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Naisha if you're new here. And in today's video, we're going to be doing my Bijou Beauty Box unboxing. So Bijou Beauty Box is another beauty and skincare subscription box that I have. Yes, I have three total. I think, yes, three. Just three, yes. So this is the third one. I usually get this one later in the month because it doesn't start shipping until after the 15th of the month. So I usually get it towards the end of the month. Right now, there are so many beauty subscription boxes. It's hard to really dig through all of them. I was able to find this one on Instagram and she had an amazing sale at the end of September last year where you can lock in the $30 a month box for $10 a month plus shipping. So this box cost me $16 and change every month. So I think it's an absolutely phenomenal deal. Bijou Beauty Box is a newer box. I believe they're about a year old. I also purchased her anniversary box, which hasn't shipped yet. I should be getting it soon. Again, those also started shipping at the 15th of February, and it's coming. I already DM'd her, spoke to her. It's coming because I'm way too excited to see what's in my box. So the anniversary box is a $50 box, and she included a lot more higher end items. I saw some people were getting the Jackie Aina palette and some other ABH palettes. So I'm so dying to see what I got. And again, because I'm the coupon queen, I got a coupon code and I was able to get the $50 anniversary box for $43-$44 around there. So again, once that comes, I'm going to do an unboxing because I have no idea what's going to be inside and I'm so excited. But anyway, in today's video, we're going to be talking about the monthly subscription box. I will put a link below so you, if you want to sign up, I'll add a link in my description box if you're interested in this box. I don't believe this particular February box is still available. It's probably sold out by now. But if what you see in the box you feel is a good value, this box normally is $30 a month, but she always has coupon codes, is always running a sale. So if you catch one and you want to sign up, so far I've really been enjoying this box. So let's dig into February's Bijou Beauty Box. The cutest thing that she does every month is she always puts a little note in here. Happy Valentine's Day. Last month it said, you know, Happy New Year. And she also includes candy or a snack. This month I got this strawberry cherry fun dip, which I got, you know, I haven't had fun dip in a really long time. But it's really good. Hold on. It's bringing back some memories. Okay, I'm done. That was a little bit of mukbang for you. Okay, so like most of the boxes, in the box comes a card, says Bijou Beauty Box on this side, Happy Valentine's Day, and it also lists all of the items in the box and their prices. Of course, for $10 a month, and I'm not expecting to get $300 worth of items, but I do think that this month's box was chock full of good stuff. So let's dive into it. First thing in the box is these Mood Patch Keep Smiling lip gels. So it was a little lip mask. I used it already. And you put it on your lips for 10 minutes. Place one gel on clean, dry lip area for 10 minutes, longer if desired. Discard after use and massage remaining serum into skin. I put it on. I got a little bit of tingling. The sweet violet is to de-stress, the lavender is to soothe, and coconut extract to hydrate. My lips, of course, it's winter, my lips have been a little dry, so I was really happy to receive this. I do have lots of lip masks from other boxes, so hopefully for the rest of the day my lips feel a little more juicy, but we shall see. This Patchology lip mask was $3 for the one mask. Next in the box was another mask. This is a sticker soothing patch play mask from Patchaholic. So this one came with a bunch of little masks like stickers and you can take each little one off and put it in whatever problem area you have. In the video on Instagram, like I always do, there's a mini video of me on Instagram applying all of these products. I put it, you know, under my eyes and also on my laugh lines to help, you know, alleviate the wrinkles. And it's cute. I'm not quite sure how effective it really is. So it says it revitalizes the skin as mulberry extract, rich in vitamin and calcium, supplies nutrients to the skin. Well, this is a translation from Korean. So you can also peel and stick the cute skin patches on areas of your body like your arms, thighs, cheeks, and more. So I think this is really just to be cute for Instagram. I'm not quite sure what benefits it has. It says soothing. I'm hoping that it soothes these wrinkles and gets rid of them. And the Patchaholic stick-on masks are $6. Next in the box is this City Limits single eyeshadow, Lush eyeshadow in the color Playlist. It comes in the single packaging from IBY, and it's a very neutral pinky nude transition color. I used it at the very end of my makeup to kind of blend everything out and ensure everything was well blended into the skin, but it will work as a really good transition color for me. I will probably have to depot it and put it with my other single shadows because I'm not going to remember to pick this up to use as a transition color. And the IBY City Limits single shadow is $5. Next in the box is this Glow Addict glitter. It is a sort of a dark red basic cosmetic glitter. I used it as my liner today. I did a glitter liner. Again, like I said, if you check out that Instagram video, follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is in the description box. Same thing at Cutetrini23TV. You will see the mini video of me using the glitter to do my glitter liner. It works as well as any other cosmetic glitter. It's very pretty, very sparkly. It's glitter. Glitter is glitter. And that one's not on the card, so that might have been a bonus item or a mistake. I'm not quite sure. So if I can look it up, I'll put the price of the glitter right here. And I'm sure it's just a couple of dollars. Glitter shouldn't be more than $3 or $4. But I'll put the price on the screen. Next thing in the box is this Girlactic felt tip liner. This is literally exactly like the one I got in my Ipsy box. Like I said in that video, I literally get one of these probably once a month. It used to be mascaras. I was getting mascara every other box till I had so many I didn't know what to do with them. And the funny thing is, I was saying, I have so many mascaras, I don't need any more. I looked at my back stash, I only have 2 mascaras, which is shocking. So now I have a bunch of liquid liners because I get one in almost every other box. But I used this before I put the glitter down and I loved the tip. It worked really, really well. Nice and black, no complaints. The Girlactic eyeliner is $20. Typical felt tip eyeliner price. Next in the box, we have this BH Cosmetics Defining Eye Trio three-piece brush set. So these are what the brushes look like. We have a angled shadow brush. I use this to do my nose contour. I'm not quite sure what you call this brush. A slanted kabuki, mini kabuki. And then a teeny tiny little brush, which I use to apply the glitter on my liner. So I love BH Cosmetics brushes. I think they're really good quality for the value. And these are nice and soft. They work well. Interesting that they would call these an eye trio, but good brushes overall. And the BH Cosmetics brush trio was $10. Typically on BH Cosmetics, if you wait for a sale, you can get a full set of 12 brushes for $10. So, well, obviously $10 will be the retail price of these three brushes. But again, if you like BH Cosmetic brushes, I would advise that you wait till it's on sale, like I do everything, and you can get a whole set for that $10. Next in the box was this Lurella compact mirror, this Lurella compact mirror. So it is rose gold, says Lurella on the front, and it's double-sided. I don't want to blind you with the mirror, but it's double-sided. There's two mirrors on each side, and this one actually has a light. I used it, you'll see me using it to apply my makeup. I really love the fact that it has a light. It's a little big, and I'm hoping I could put this in my bag like when I'm going out to touch up, but I really like the fact that there's a light in there. It's a really good mirror, and I'm glad that it was included, because the next item, the Sweet Valentine palette by Lurella Cosmetics, does not have a mirror, but that's fine. So this is what the palette looks like. Another purpley pink palette. I was really excited when I saw this was coming in the box. We got a little bit of a sneak peek because I've been wanting to try Lurella Cosmetics for a while, and I was thinking of getting one of their mystery boxes, but then I saw a lot of people complaining on their Instagram that in the mystery boxes there weren't any palettes, there were a bunch of other things, which is fine, but we all know we all love the palettes. The more palettes, the merrier. So when I saw that this was coming in this box, I was really excited. I was going to be able to try out their eyeshadows and their formula, and I have to say it's really, really nice. Usually, well, lately in all the palettes that I've been getting, the mattes are not building on each other like I like. As I said, how I do my makeup, I do light, medium, dark, and I want them to build on each other. I don't want you get to the darkest color and then it's only sticking to the part that has no shadow and it won't deepen up the shadows that are already on my lid. These mattes did a really good job of that. This darkest purple did a really good job of building on the other two colors that I used. And then I used these two shimmers on the lid. Really, really nice, really creamy, very shimmery. I didn't have to cut the crease or anything. They have a base to them, so you don't have to put something down and then put these on top. They work very well on their own. So I didn't have to cut my crease. And as you can see, it's very opaque on my crease. The mattes are very buttery. Buttery. Oh, I love that purple. It was really, really nice. So I am definitely going to use this palette again. I will do some more looks and most likely post them on Instagram. I have to dig into this red and to some of these lighter sparkles. You guys know I am a pink red fanatic. So as you can see, I have another purpley look. All the palettes I've been getting have been somehow purple red. Valentine's is over, so let's hope that's over. But like I said, I really enjoyed this palette, and hopefully I'll try some other things from Lurella Cosmetics soon. The Lurella Sweet Valentine palette was $20. Not bad at all. And the total retail for everything I got in my box was $72. So I paid, well, if you include shipping, I paid $16 and change for $72 worth of stuff. And I enjoyed pretty much everything in the box. Really enjoyed the palette. Brushes are good. The liner is good. I don't mind the mirror. The IBY Beauty eyeshadow, good shadow. So overall, I think it's a good box. Would you subscribe to this box? What do you think? Should I keep it? Should I cancel it? Let me know. Let's talk about it in the comments. Again, if you're interested in signing up, I'll leave a link down below. Follow me on Instagram if you want to see a video of me using it all on my face. And I look forward to unboxing my anniversary box really, really soon. So if you made it to the end, thank you again so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.